Alright guys, well, this is the 30mm OKO carb on the Yamaha Blaster. As you can see, that's my blaster. So, it is a straightforward swap, but this is unbelievably tight because it's going over a 30mm sleeve rather than a 26, so that extra 4mm makes a massive difference and it's really tight to go over. But once you get over, it's fine. The only thing I've got is I've just got this onto a straight because I'm going to fit a twist throttle on this. I'll let you guys hear it. Cover on.
That's no problem.